Thank you. The most famous telephone number in the world.
Good job, Mark.
Thank you very much.
Take your own.
by P. Diddy.
No, and his sponsor, no, it's called
Do I Diddy.
Do I
Diddy. Is this about P. Diddy? Or is it about?
Take me now, Lord.
Just a walking down the street singing.
Spoonful song, kind of appropriate for the day. Summer, city. Here we go.
Thank you.
What?
All right, ready?
This is what's known in the industry as a pregnant pause.
It actually tightened his skin.
My water just broke.
That ain't funny.
That's really not funny.
Hey, I've been there.
Yeah. Way too much information.
I got two of them around here somewhere, perfect. One of them came out, the foot came out first. Foot hanging out there. Right to
come on, baby.
More information.
Quit while you're ahead. Quit while you're behind.
And this is what caused it.
Thank you. a nice dance number. Gonna get your John on this one. Yeah, if you think John looks a little different, he shaved his mustache.
Oh my God.
Really? His wife never knew he had lips.
She married me 35 years ago. She said, I married a man with a mustache, okay? I'd like to have it back. So I cut it off and gave it to her.
Cut it off.
Switch back. I mean guitars, that is. We're gonna do a little Joe Walsh here.
Smoking Joe.
Put Kenny on the talk box.
What album was that from? What album is this from?
The smoker you are. The smoker you are, the player you get.
The smoker you are, the player you
get. No, the smoker you...
The more you drink. Well, you can tell they can't remember.
Yeah, it may have been something entirely different. May have been Barnstormer.
Yeah, I got it. The smoker you get.
The player you
are. That's not it.
The smoker you play, the player you get.
But somebody in the audience know?
Out a box car.
It's about a box car.
Smoker you drink.
Okay, here we go.
www.stumpstaten.com. That's how you keep up with us. Ready, Ken?
Mm-hmm.
We'll show him. One, two.
Much. I'd like to dedicate this to all the wild things in the audience.
You know who you are.
That's right. You know who you are. Pure animals.
Thank you.
Wild as we get. That was wild.
Don't forget to tip your sound, man.
Yeah. Moving right along, this will be our last couple tunes for the evening. I'd like to do a little medley for you. One of them featuring Kenny, and the other one featuring Tom. Okay, I got that right. The smoker you are, the
player you get.
The smoker you are, the player you get. That's it.
That's it.
It's a way hop.
We'd like to invite you back tomorrow. Mark kind of does a dual act here, and tomorrow he's playing with a group called The Fries. They will be here at noon, so if you enjoy this band, please come back and see Mark play again. We'd like to thank everybody for being with us today. Again, we are the Stumps. Email address, www.stumpsdayton.com.
Yeah, well, that's not an email address, but that's a web address.
That's a web address.
Website, right. You can get a hold of us.
You can email through there, too. Lots of good stuff on there.
All of our sites are hooked to that. We got a number.
That's right. And all the phone numbers go to Gary's house.
867
And anybody that wants a button, this guy here has buttons. Hold your hand.
These buttons here, these are vintage buttons.
Hold your hand up if you want a button.
One is the picture of the group in 1965,
yeah.
And the other one is the picture of the group in 1966.
And the best part is, they're free.
That's right. Free.
Plus, we look a lot younger on the buttons.
A lot.
No kidding.
See, and you can figure out who's who.
And you really don't want pictures of us now.
Yeah. And if you drink enough, we still look just like that.
Yeah, we really do.
Around,
at least when we drink, we think so.
Thank you. Stumps, and we'll be at the phone booth this weekend, and don't forget to go to StumpsDayton.com. Thank you.
We love it. Somebody saying a message, fan mail from some flounder way.
Oh.
Andy is telling me anybody who didn't get buttons that wanted some buttons, he got some more buttons. Oh, you'll have them at the phone booth. That's what it is.
Okay.
You have a button. Okay. Oh, he's got schedules too where we're going to play. Because we'll be kind of all over.
Just a little Mount Evans.
I know. He's Mr. Information. Buttonhead. Oh. We've got schedules, buttons, everything. See you, Andy. Thanks.
Thank you.